Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is me, of course, Ahmed Shawki Shaban, the founder and director of Islam One US, or the Institute of Southland American Muslims, Inc. And the reason I'm doing this video because I finally, I think, I got this thing to work perfectly. Today I tried to download or upload to my YouTube, and it seems that it worked fine. So hopefully it's working okay, so I can continue to work and do what I do best. Make these little videos to get the message out. Wasting my time in arguing with with whoever I disagree with and try to state my point, and I am not going anywhere except getting frustrated and taking more medication and still but anyway, this is I think it's a little bit of personal information I don't want to share with how many people were watching this video or are going to watch YouTube, my channel. Oh, well, there is a kid right there. Oh boy, well, I wonder what their parents did to him. Poor thing. Anyway, you know how kids, sometimes they make you feel like, they're really abused. He probably didn't get his way, that's why he's fighting everybody. But anyway, and I'm gonna try to streamline my my work. I'm gonna do research. I'm gonna prepare before I make any videos, so it won't be randomly done, and I won't be criticized by whoever they are out there to get everybody that do the right thing. But anyway, the big difference now that I do have the funds, finally I have an income, which is something new to me since June 11 of 2009, when was the last check that I got from state disability. And from now on, I've been in my own. Alhamdulillah, surviving, alhamdulillah, and actually fed well on everything, camping out and having fun. And even the time I spend with homies when County Orange invited me many times. I don't know, maybe 5-6 times, they invited me to spend some time with the homies, and I was gladly enjoying the stay, and it was just a quiet learning experience that I am not, or I'm not regretting anyway. I really enjoy the time because I learn a lot, and it make me the person I am today. Not that it taught me a lesson or anything. No, I learn more about life and what's going on than I would have. It would take me a lot longer if I tried to find out and learn all these things that I learned. By just studying or reading or listening to videos or what have you. First-hand experience was the best thing, and I really appreciate appreciate every person, every single person, and every office and department and that participated and contributed to this past 6 years experiences. I really would, if there is any reward or restitution that I have to make to them, you know, for all these courses that I got for free, I would have really rewarded them. Thanks again, and may Allah bestow mercy upon all of us and show everybody the right path so they can enjoy life as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala meant it for us to enjoy, and grant so we can earn the hereafter, and we can earn the Jannah inshallah, paradise in the hereafter. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.